We've just spent the evening chatting through deals that we've got available, just sorting out some admin points. I just think the connection, the communication, and having the opportunity to sit down together and go through stuff is invaluable, really.
I'll be in charge of repairs once properties are up and running, which hopefully shouldn't be much because we're going to refurb them.
And contracts, stuff like that.
Oh, no. That is my least favourite thing, and that's why I'm here. So somebody else can deal with that, and I can do all the bits that I enjoy. So that's the advantage of this joint venture for me.
Yeah, I love it, mate. I love it. Things are taking a little bit longer than I'd like. So we've been mulling over a couple of deals for a few weeks now. I'd just like to get them over the line, to be honest. But like negotiation, it's just how it works, back and forward, and we're sort of. I think we've got two or three deals that we're not far off having over the line now. So for me personally, I find finding deals really easy. I know a lot of people struggle with it, so I suppose it depends on what you're interested in.
I'm in charge of spreadsheets at the moment. I quite enjoy that side of things, like analysing the financials, making sure all the numbers stack up, that side of thing, you know, calculating the interest rates. I know you do a lot of that as well.
So I'm record keeper for the company. I'm the registered company secretary. So I keep all the information about the company centrally, and then I'll be doing all the liaison with accountants and bookkeepers on a monthly basis.
I'm based in Scotland at the moment, so working remotely. So the tasks I've been given responsibility for at the moment are getting insurance for the properties, finding what are good insurance quotes for us. And the other thing is looking into a platform that will help us manage properties when we get them. It's called Go Tenant. So it's very early days, but that's what I've got so far.